Hello, I guess. I'm still FIFA now and I can't find the book me thingy on, but I can't find something to do.
Still isn't waking.
Oh yeah, he's
some great teaching. But I've been a robber. I'm willing to admit when I fail, okay? And maybe I did. Or maybe you just had a little too much of you in them.
God, I wish I never spoke. Guess the bad Rossman. Oh my, why can't I just skip?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the board forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And here is the starting lineup for City.
Come on, Jason Lundberg. Come on. He's just running past him, Mbappe.
The attack looks promising.
Oh, he's left his mind for dead. Oh no! To our goal again.
So we got this one coming up here.
Lazzy, please. Lazzy, go next, crap.
In the wide defensive areas, Marcus Rashford starts with Freddy Ljungberg in the wide areas. There's two strikers up front who look to avoid the goal scoring threat. Nothing comes of it. It looks promising. And it is without question a very special day. This is his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, he's a good goal scorer. We know that.
Well, the shot has to miss a bit too much elevation. How can we make something happen?
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good
this isn't work. It's still a tactic before. Again? I've done it all again. I've done it.
No far from the ideal pass.
Well, the host, as you can see, enjoyed so much possession, and as a result, dominated the game.
Some of their passes have been enjoyed, so I don't think anything's going to change. Couldn't bend as well, and the flag went up. He read the situation defensively and did his job, unable to keep the ball up time. Well, he has the measure of his opponent and has a second goal tonight. You're absolutely right, he played great today.
That was another good effort.
Sterling, I can't even say it because I'm on stream, and I'm not racist, I ain't gonna call them the N-words.
Ben Rama's first goal as a blue team.
Well, Raheem Sterling has so many admirers in the game, and it's easy to see why based on this performance, Eric Stewart. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort though. He really did strike it well.
Sterling. Wasteful from City. And down you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Yes, come on!
Just needed to get me as in the game because I haven't played in like 5 to 8 at least.
Three, two.
Just because I don't go on anymore, really. I'm
Can he get them level? Sterling. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Could be a chance to break here. Looks like we might make real progress on the Canto attack.
Sterling.
Spot on with that tackle. And into the last 30 minutes now. And he read it well. That's a really good run. And there's the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Mbappe. And there's lots of splashes in the
Not quite the tantalizing free kick he was hoping for.
Goalkeeper's ball. And the back pass it was.
That's vision for you from Paul Pogba.
He's offside when the ball hits him.
There's not much you can do there. I think the keeper had it covered anyway.
Sterling. Possession one. There's a slide draw pass.
No, it was me, really. No, please, pack some potions. Pack some potions from my box again. Box like Vanna. Right guys, so there'll be another stream if you what if someone's watching. I don't think they are, I don't know. No people are watching, so I'll start a new broadcast in a minute. Bye!